what kind of attorney are you considering hiring? Well, if you have a criminal or DUI charge in Arizona, you certainly want an Arizona criminal attorney, DUI attorney, who's familiar with not only the type of case that you've been charged with, but also the court that you're in. On a regular basis, I do not take cases in courts or jurisdictions that I'm not familiar with. Your attorney has no right representing you if they are absolutely not familiar with the judge, with the prosecution, with the procedures of that court and how the prosecution operates. And as far as the type of attorney, you certainly don't want to hire an immigration or bankruptcy attorney to represent you in your criminal matter. So sometimes when you're a jack of all trades, you can't keep up with the laws in all the different areas. So recommendation, if your attorney exclusively practices in one particular area like criminal, that handles all aspects such as criminal, such as DUI, such as drug charges, then you should be in good hands. Experience matters and exposure matters to the courts and with the prosecution. So with that said, make sure that when you reach out, contact a particular attorney, that they are very familiar with the laws in Arizona of your particular DUI in Arizona case, and that they are very familiar with the court and the prosecution. I'm James Novak. Thank you for watching, and I'm an Arizona criminal and DUI attorney. Thank you.